And the acting chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, Ibrahim Magu, in an interactive session with newsmen on Friday in Abuja, stated that the commission recorded no fewer than 200 arrests of internet fraud suspects, popularly known as Yahoo Boys, in October alone. He stated that the biggest catch of the commission is the Instagram celebrity Ismaila Mustafa, a.k.a. Mumfa, and his Lebanese accomplice Hamza Kudei. He said the suspects, who were kingpins of an organized cyber syndicate network, allegedly laundered a total of 33 billion naira. The FCC boss said the arrests underscored the agency's commitment to the fight against corruption and economic crime. While noting that the battle is far from being won, the anti-corruption chair renewed his appeal for the support of stakeholders, especially the media, for the commission. The acting chairman said the youth who were mostly involved in cyber fraud needed sensitization to the consequences of their actions, not only to their future, but to the nation's image and economy. He restated the commission's resolve to rehabilitate those ready to turn a new leaf and help them to put their skills to good use.